Hey guys, Adam here with Pillow Profits, and today I want to show you how our newest feature, the design catalog, works inside of the app. We're really excited about this new feature, and we think it's going to help all of our sellers make a lot of money, especially for the new sellers coming in who don't want to hire a really expensive designer right off the bat. So first things first, you'll notice here that there's some new buttons on the Pillow Profits dashboard at the top right here where it says Design Catalog, and then this bright green button down here that also says Design Catalog. You can click on either one, and that's going to take you here to the Design Catalog page that's loading on my screen right now. Now, it's important to note right now that before we get into this, that this feature is still in the beta, and we'll be developing it further throughout the course of the year to add some new features and make it even better. So just be patient with us as we continue to build this out. In its current form, it's more than enough to get you started making money with some awesome new designs. I also want to mention that all of the art that you're seeing in the catalog is provided by top-selling Pillow Profits users that earn a commission on every sale in the catalog. So you end up getting free designs from real sellers, and Pillow Profits actually pays a commission out of our profit to the original uploader. So it's a win-win for everybody. You're getting free designs, and we're paying a commission to the person who uploaded the design. So if you want to learn how you can upload your own art to the catalog and earn passive income while other stores sell your art, you can check out my other tutorial video on the Add to Catalog page right here. Now let's jump back into the design catalog and let's go over how this works. As you can see here, we have a lot of designs to choose from. The catalog already has over 2,000 designs and is growing daily as our top sellers upload even more designs. You can sort through the designs by the most popular and the newest right here. Or if you want to, you can sort through this catalog by the product type that you're looking for. Now, if you're just getting started with Pillow Profits, I would definitely recommend going for the men's and women's sneakers, the high tops and the low tops, because those are the top selling products of all time. So you can find those here where it says women's sneakers, and you can sort through this and isolate the exact products that you want. The last option that you have here is the search bar at the top. So if you're looking for a specific niche that you want to sell in, you can come here to the search bar and type in the niche, and it'll search the catalog by the product title to see if anything matches. Okay, now let's take a look at the products themselves. When I go through this catalog, let's just scroll down here and it'll load some more designs. When I go through here and I find a design that I want to upload into my store, like I think these sneakers are really cool, I'll go ahead and I'll hover my mouse over that product. Now, what it's going to do is it's going to give us these two options. So the first option is add to my store. And the second option is edit and add. Add to my store is going to immediately publish the product to my store, and I can begin selling that product immediately. The second option is edit and add, and that allows me to go ahead and edit the description. I can edit the title, and I can edit the price that I want before I publish that to my store. By default right now, we're going to publish a description that says on sale today only, limited edition, not sold in stores. And that's just a basic description that we're going to do by default. But eventually, we're going to add dynamic descriptions later on that give a more detailed description of each product type, what it's made out of, the production time, and the delivery time. So it saves you guys a lot of time when you're publishing these products to your store. And that's going to be coming in the next couple of weeks. As like I said earlier, we're going to continue to develop this catalog. Okay, so now that I'm happy with this description, I'm just going to come here and click the add button, and you're going to see this thing load here. And once this is actually published to my store, you're going to see that tab go from gray to this blue color right here. That means that this product has just been published to my Shopify store, and I can go ahead and start selling this immediately. It's literally as simple as that. Now, it's important to note that if you want to remove the product from your store, you need to go to your Shopify products dashboard and manually remove it. You cannot remove the product within the Pillow Profits catalog app if you published it already to your store. So again, you'll need to come here to the product section of Shopify, and you'll need to manually delete that product if you don't want it in your store. Now, let's say you want to republish a product that you removed from your store and you want to get that product back into your store. All you need to do is come back to the catalog, and you can come to your connected products right here. And now let's say I deleted those shoes and I want to republish it to my store. Just come here and just hit the republish button, and that'll push the product to your store again. So you can get that product back into your store even if you deleted it by accident. Okay, let's jump back to the main catalog now. And there's a few things that I want to mention about the design catalog that we've been getting some questions about. So number one, the catalog currently doesn't support Express Line products. That's something that we're working on getting into the catalog. But you guys know that if you ever want to upgrade an order to Express Line after a customer buys your item, you can do that inside the Pillow Profits app. So I wouldn't hesitate to offer Express Line shipping on the standard shipping products, even if they have the standard shipping, because as you guys know, you can always upgrade them to Express Line shipping after a customer buys. So that's number one. Number two, some sellers are asking if they can edit the art on these products or get the art files for better mockup views. The answer is no for that. These art files are locked to the original store owner that they came from. So any art in the catalog is locked to the default mockup shown inside the Pillow Profits app, and they can't be changed in any way. But trust us, our mockups definitely convert. We've got the highest converting mockups in the market. So everything that you get with these products in the catalog is more than enough to start selling right now on your Shopify store. And lastly, the third thing that I want to mention is you'll notice that there's a lot of products in here that seem to repeat themselves. You can see this product right here, there's two of the same design. This product right here, there's three of a design. The reason that you're seeing that is because these are all different variants of men's, women's, and children's shoes. And that's just one of the limitations of the catalog, is if you want to publish a men's and women's and kids shoe, they're going to be separated on three different product pages. Now, that's just, again, it's a simple limitation that can easily be overcome in your store. If you want to offer all three variants, just simply link them together in the description. For example, if you published a woman's shoe, you can just put a link in your description that says, if you're looking for the men's version, you can find it here, and just link them to the other page. For now, because this is in beta, that's just a simple limitation of the current software, where men's, women's, and kids' variants are just going to be separated on different product pages. So you'll have to individually publish those. But again, everything you've got here is more than enough to have a ton of success if you're just getting started. So that's all we've got for you for now. Again, we really appreciate your patience as we continue to make this catalog even better. And we hope that you can clearly see the power in having access to thousands of top seller designs for free with the Pillow Profits catalog app. If you guys have any questions about this, just hit us up at support@pillowprofits.com, and we wish you the best of luck using this new awesome feature.